Hello everyone, this is Dr. Jaden. Welcome to E Ming Medicine. Today is a Q&A time. Many people are sending me emails and asking lots of questions. Thank you for studying Bazi with my channel, and I've seen some common questions you guys have, so I decided to make this video this week. I think the first difficulty you guys are encountering is finding dominant energy and finding Yong Shin. This one takes a long time because not every chart has an obvious partiality. Let's look at this chart. Again, what you need to do is recognizing what the daily master is, because daily master is the true myself. And we need to figure out the relation between daily master and all other characters. In this chart, the daily master is Wu Earth, so I put that in the middle. And what kind of elements support Earth? Earth itself and fire as mother element. Here we can see fire at monthly branch, and it is supporting Earth here and here. So I will visualize fire and Earth with maybe these size of circles. However, if we see other characters, here is big metal energy, and here's big water energy. And here's another water that is strongly supported by this metal. Therefore, these water are controlling this fire here, making fire weaker than I thought, even though it is in fire month. So I will draw metal and water with this size of circles. And because water overcontrols fire in this chart, I might change the size of fire and earth relatively smaller. And there's no wood in the chart, so I will draw it with the smallest circle. Like this, it is true that the monthly energy takes a huge role out of 8 characters because it directly indicates which month this person was born in. However, if other elements are dominate, those elements become dominant energy. And it is really important to see which element is generating which element and which element is controlling which element. In this chart, water becomes dominant energy by generating power of metal. So Yong Shin would be fire and earth. Some lineages say if someone was born in summer, the temperature of the chart always becomes hot. But commonly there are cool days in summer, and sometimes it can be even cold in summertime. Therefore, this chart can be said a cold chart in summertime. Some people might ask, oh, these earth can control water here and here. That is really true, so we always need to figure out the relativity between the elements that support Daily Master and other elements that drains Daily Master's energy. Also, the influence from heavenly stem to earthly branch and from earthly branch to heavenly stem is a little different. If we see these two structures, both have the structure of earth controls water. But if we say this earth can control this water 100%, this earth can control this water only about 50 to 60%. Same for generating cycle. If we see these two, both have the structure of metal generates water. But this shun metal can generate ren water 100%, while this gung metal can generate zi water only 50 to 60% approximately. Like this, there is always more influence if controlling cycle or generating cycle start from earthly branches. For now, you can understand earthly branches have more realistic aspect, while heavenly stems usually interpret as our mind and thinking. So heavenly stems can be the leader of our life if we can control our mind and thinking 100%, but our realities are not always 100% done by what we planned in our mind. So that's why I said about 50 to 60%. However, what we experience in reality always affects our mind and thinking, right? And don't forget, these are all metaphorical descriptions. Next thing I want to discuss is about the degrees of triple combinations. This chart has triple combination of water, 生子辰. And theoretically, the perfect triple combination is formed when the middle branch of combination, in this case, 子 water, is located at the monthly branch and located in the middle of three branches. And all three branches have to be on the side by side. And water stem has to appear on the heavenly stem. In this kind of the perfect triple combination structure, the power of triple combination becomes the strongest. So the power of water energy becomes enormous. If someone's chart has same triple combination and middle branch, Zi water, is located at the monthly branch with all characters on the side by side, but without any water heavenly stem. In this case, the water energy of this chart is still huge, but not as the previous situation. When someone's chart looks like this, here is still triple combination of water, but the middle branch, Zi water, is now at the hourly branch. All three characters are still on the side by side, but middle branch is not in the middle out of three branches. So the power of combination is considered to be smaller than previous two cases. And in this chart, I just switched the location of two branches. These two characters are on the side by side, but Chun Earth is a little far. So this is still considered as water triple combination, but it is incomplete. Water might be still the dominant energy, but can you see other elements now start making a balance? And if I change one branch from this chart, now there are only two branches of water triple combination. And here are another two branches of fire triple combination. So now this chart makes more balance between wood fire and metal water. And the dominant energy could be fire. Like this, there are many, many possibilities of triple combinations in someone's chart. And based on their structures, we need to think the power of combinations as a spectrum. This principle can be applied any kind of Bazi theory and any kind of diagnosis in Oriental medicine. Everything is in a spectrum and there's no A or B situation. So guys, try to figure out how much power each element has in your chart, utilizing generating cycle, controlling cycle, and combinations we've learned so far. And keep sending me questions through email. I'm really enjoying it. Sometimes I can't reply for a week due to my work and video editing, so please understand that. Okay, this was Dr. Jaden. I will see you guys again soon. Thank you. Bye.